This is legit. How often are you riding these days?
Not as much as I used to.
And you did this competitively?
I did for 10 years.
How many competitions did you ride?
Probably 100 at this point.
When did you really fall in love with this sport?
I fell in love with this sport when I realized that horses could be my best friend.
Can I see the horses?
Yes.
Let's go. Okay. Where were you born?
I was born in Washington, D.C.
And how often do you go back home to L.A.?
I go back as much as I can, but it ends up being every month or so.
What would you say is the biggest difference between the coasts?
Probably the change of pace or the weather.
Okay. What's the most Californian thing about you?
Probably how much I love nature and animals.
What's something that immediately jumps to mind when you think of your childhood?
Probably my horse, Lego. He actually looks just like this one.
Phillips actually taught me how to contour only a few years ago, so thank you, Peter.
What would you say to yourself 10 years from now?
10 years from now, excuse me, Olivia. Where do you think you're going? You're going to be on Vogue, baby. I think 10 years from now, I would tell myself I'm very proud of you.
And what would you say to yourself 5 years ago?
5 years ago, keep going.
Nice. So holiday season is approaching. What do you and the family have planned?
Goodbye, Olivia. For the holidays, I'm doing absolutely nothing. We just like to all be together no matter where we are. It doesn't really matter. We all have busy schedules these days, but I think that it's just nice that we can finally take time for ourselves. Hello, beautiful.
Pleasure late nights.
time, so being able to walk that show was huge.
On average, how many seconds are you allowed between before your secret changes in this show?
I think we have like 2 minutes, but pretty quick, so 30 seconds is all we need.
Every pair of shoes, but 3 pairs, which pairs would you keep?
Probably my Doc Martens, my Air Force Ones, and my